Pasoans who want the city to reopen gathered in downtown El Paso this afternoon, while others stayed at home protesting the rally. KTSM 9 News reporter Shelby Kapp explains why they want the economy back open, even though COVID-19 numbers in El Paso continue rising.
Small business owners, waiters, bartenders, families, and many more gathered here in downtown El Paso today saying they are ready to get back to work.
Open Texas. All jobs are essential. The world is watching. Just a few of the signs El Pasoans were holding as they chanted.
Texas! Open Texas! Open Texas!
Many of whom say they lost their jobs or were laid off due to the stay-at-home orders. Like this woman who held a sign that read, "We are all essential." She's an El Paso bartender and says if this continues, she's not sure she will have a job to go back to. Bar owners at the rally suggesting they should be allowed to open at limited occupancy.
And in a few more months, you'll be at that food line too. Well, this has got to stop. You know, I understand the caution that we took. That's understandable. Not everybody was happy for it. But you know what? We got to get moving.
Some people were protesting the rally, but from their homes.
Especially because not all of them are wearing masks or complying to 6 feet distancing. So, which is why I don't understand why they're even allowed to congregate.
They could be seen putting signs in their windows and shouted down to the crowd below, telling them to go home.
Organizer Sammy Carrejo says the main goal of the rally was to get the attention of Mayor DiMargo and says he hopes to have a meeting with him to discuss how to reopen El Paso as soon as possible. Reporting in downtown El Paso, Shelby Kapp, KTSM 9 News.
Thank you, Shelby, and across New Mexico.